Hey, what's up? Welcome back to the PassFab channel. Before giving or selling your iPhone to others, everyone will choose to factory reset the iPhone. Or you forgot the passcode and you can't unlock your iPhone. Today this video will show you how to factory reset your iPhone without passcode or iTunes. Without further ado, let's begin. Part 1. Factory Reset iPhone Without iTunes. Use the iPhone Factory Reset feature. Open Settings and choose General. Scroll down to find the Transfer or Reset iPhone option, tap it. Select Erase All Content and Settings. Tap Continue and enter the passcode. Select Backup Data according to your needs. To save time, I will skip the backup here. Enter your Apple ID password to complete the iPhone factory reset. Part 2. Factory Reset iPhone Without Passcode. After many attempts with the wrong passcode, the Erase iPhone option will appear below, tap it. The iPhone will erase all content and settings. Tap Erase iPhone. Enter your Apple ID password. Wait for the iPhone to reset. Okay, the iPhone has finished factory reset. But when Erase iPhone is not available, PassFab iPhone Unlocker is recommended. Click the link in the instructions below to get the software. Connect your iPhone to the computer. Launch PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click Start. Read the disclaimer and click Next. Put your iPhone into recovery mode according to the guide. Press the volume up and down buttons, then press and hold the power button. Click to download firmware. Wait a moment. Click Start Remove. Wait for the iPhone to factory reset. After the iPhone restarts, you can set it up as a new iPhone. When you encounter activation lock, enter your Apple ID password to unlock it. That's all for today. Click the link in the description and try the PassFab iPhone Unlocker. If you think this video is helpful, please give me a big thumbs up. See you next video.